not caught a thing.
Then he said to drop your nets over starboard. You took such a catch, you started to sink.
To sink, to sink, you started to sink. To sink, to sink, you started to sink.
Enough! I don't want to sing anymore, you're scaring the fish.
I don't see any fish, Peter.
Sinking in the waves and the wind.
But for a moment you walked.
Yes, we all saw you walk. And if he were here, you'd try it again. Again, again, you'd try it again. Again, again, you'd try it again. Do you remember when entering the city?
Remember the mobs in the streets.
The children, they sang, Hosanna to Jesus.
I only remember him washing my feet. My feet, my feet. Yes, he washed my feet. My feet, my feet. Yes, he washed my feet. Know what he was talking about.
In less than a year was all he would call you.
Yes, I know, I can still hear him shout. Peter, get behind me now, Satan. Peter, oh, you of little faith. Peter, before the rooster crows in the morning, you'll deny me to my face. Oh, you'll deny me to my face. Oh, you'll deny me to my face. I don't want to sing anymore!
But can't you still hear the parables he told?
I haven't heard anything since that rooster.
But Peter...
Call me Simon John. I'm not Peter anymore.
Simon, we've seen him. He's not dead. We've all seen him.
And what have we seen? A ghost or a man? And even though Thomas touched holes in his hand, neither my guilt or fear will relieve the desire to deny, the desire to believe. And nothing can stop this hole that grows in my heart every time that mad rooster crows. And what have we seen? What have we caught? Nothing all night and nothing still.
But Peter, Simon.
Drop your nets on the other side of your boat.
Best I'll say amen. Remember all the songs I taught you. It's time to sing again. Simon, your boats and nets are here. Choose now if you please. The nets are me, what will it be? Do you love me more than these?
Simon, he hasn't called me that in a long, long time. Do I love you, Lord? Lord, you know you're a friend of mine.
Simon, my friend, yes, but please don't speak impulsively. Before these men, now answer then, do you truly love me?
Simon, I wish you'd call me Peter just once again. Do I love you, Lord? Lord, you know that I am your friend.
Simon, I'll ask just one more time before the night ends. For the third time, dear friend of mine, are you even my friend?
Lord, you know of things. Lord, you know of things. Lord, you know I'm your friend.
Yes, my friend.
The keys I gave you, you'll use them very soon. With your voice, you'll light a path of reason in the gloom.
Simon, know when you are old, someone else will dress you. After they arrest you, then you'll be led where you dread. Simon, till the very end, Satan's going to sift you. Finally, when he's through, you'll prove you're my friend in the end.
Lord, I am your friend. Never again.
Simon, Satan will sift you like wheat. You'll choose victory or your defeat. Simon, Satan will sift you like wheat. Let me tell you, brother, something, and you best all say amen. You are all that I've left for the world, and you must sing again.
Simon! Simon Bar Jonah!
It's your wife.
It's Abigail.
Oh, Abby, not now.
Well, you've been out all night, and you left me no word. I thought that such things weren't done. Don't you think it's absurd to worry your wife now, whose only request is you tend to your home and that you get your rest? Well, at least I am glad now that I found you here. Yes, at least you've been working. Well, that much is clear.
Abby, Jesus was here. I just spoke to him now.
Well, you're obviously tired, fatigued anyhow.
Come on, Abby.
Don't you Abby me.
My mind, dear, it's not over, you see. He came back like you said, dear, and he spoke to me.
Don't you think you should drop this? It's been hard enough. You know everyone loves him, but he's dead, so give up. Don't you think that it's time to go back to your nets, to get on with your lives? He survives, who forgets?
No, you don't understand what I'm trying to say. See, I told him I loved him. I told him today.
Come on, Abby.
I'll show you come on.
Abby, he's back like he said.
Well, you might as well just save your breath. As far as I'm concerned, he was miracled to death. I tried real hard for 3 long years to make myself believe that it was right, the future bright, when he called you to leave. But it's over now. Don't let me hear one more of your complaints. Remember, too, I knew all of you long before you were saints.
Let me tell you something, Abby, and you had best say amen. Remember all the songs I taught you. It's concert time, my friend. You must go to all the world and teach men of rebirth. Then baptize them and teach them to win everything on earth. For those reborn, teaching those who mourn is the best way that I've found to change the ways of men today.